Line.
Hi guys, welcome again to my playthrough. Still farming up the light points here.
I have faith in you, Tony. One failed plan will not change that.
The Great Hunter has spoken.
I knew you'd have my back.
Anything else, Rogers?
This won't end well.
You know, great job last night, Rip Van Winkle.
Bet this one.
We have a code green.
Wait. Okay.
When the U.S. Army loses a nuclear weapon, it's called a broken arrow. Well...
Hunter.
Hey, boys.
Are you any good at writing eulogies? I mean, it's not like Robbie's gonna let you write a eulogy for Blaze. Seems like this is something he's got to work out on his own. But a little backup never hurts.
And what are you doing?
Me? I'm here to support Robbie. He watched his personal hero sacrifice himself. He shouldn't have to grieve alone.
I am concerned about Robbie, too. Blaze's betrayal and his sacrifice... It could be overwhelming to him.
The guy's been through a lot. That's why I want to help him get closure. I'm sure he'll be fine after that.
Closure? What is that?
Yeah, you know, closure? Like, after you have a breakup and you insist on making your ex go out for coffee so you can tell them how they made you feel.
Do you think that is effective?
I've watched hundreds of hours of daytime TV talk shows that say yes. So, as soon as Robbie works this out, we'll be good to go. Robbie will figure out what to do. Eventually.
I can't get Blaze out of my head. I don't mean possession or anything. Just everything that happened.
Tell me what you are thinking.
On the one hand, he was my personal hero. On the other hand, he tried to destroy you. On the other hand, he sacrificed himself to save me. How do I honor him and still be truthful? It's too many hands.
No matter what betrayals he visited upon us, he did the right thing in the end. You are standing here because he sacrificed himself.
It's a little too much light.
Maybe so.
A little too much light.
I also remember Mephisto's sulfur stench and Blaze's generally awful attitude. Can I really talk about the good and ignore the awful? I don't think so.
Whatever you decide to do, do it quickly. I am afraid we are running out of time.
You really helped clarify my thinking. Thank you. I'll figure something out by morning. Promise. This is so hard. Maybe we should just have a memorial barbecue.
Maybe if I mix some holy water into my web fluid, that might help.
Okay, let's go look for some stuff out in the trails.
Decided not to. There's only so much Hippus can do. The goddess must be busy. Autumn does not answer.
No?
Nothing can stand in his way.
Oh, one more tarot card, and I should have them all.
Intriguing.
Let's try some.
Thank you.
Almost clapped all them too.
Father of Serpents is smiling.
Okay.
Set regards no obstacles. Set is in good humor today.
Ten out of 12, almost got all them too. Excellent. Excellent, another statue. Excellent, that's all of them.
Final resting place of Yelena Nikovich. She was accused of sorcery as a child and left to fend for herself. A familiar story.
Solid eye color. Collection complete. Excellent. I got all that. Well, that's not bad either. Oh. Let's get it. Excellent. It must be purged.
son of Gaia approves.
Okay. That was weird.
That looks good.
Hey guys, I know you probably don't want to hear this, but we need to start stepping up.
I don't understand.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
Isn't it literally
Guess you overheard our conversation.
Some of it.
Let's face it, this doomsday scenario might be a little too on the gothy supernatural side for the Avengers. So, it's time for them to move over and let the kids take the reins.
While I do admit that we may need a change in strategy, I do not see the need to squeeze out the Avengers.
It's not like they have any problem stonewalling us whenever they feel like it.
Nico, we are all supposed to be working together.
Well, maybe this working together stuff doesn't always, you know, work out. Besides, everyone needs a little help now and then. Even the Avengers.
So, do you have a plan?
You mean a plan to stop K'thon from serving us all up in his all-you-can-eat cosmic flesh buffet? We don't have all the deets nailed down as of yet, but we'll work it out. Till then, keep this under wraps until we know what we're doing. I don't want to freak out the Avengers any more than they already are.
Will do.
Cool. Catch up later.
Chatter points to large numbers of
I could not have predicted this outcome, but it is intriguing.
Ooh, new coil. It's good work. Sometimes I even impress myself. My best work?
Until next time.
Lots of talk about Transia.
Is your source Maria Hill, or intercepted comms, or other?
A bit of all three.
In the Air Force, we call them betting odds.
In the Army, we call that hard intel.
63, okay.
Semantics aside, Hydra's never been this active. Hearing about sleeper agents pulling out from all the major three-letter agencies.
Can't believe I find myself wishing Red Skull were still in charge.
Hydra hasn't been this active since my Howling Commando days.
Okay, I think we'll save it here. Something going on that we're not seeing. Alright guys, I'll catch you next time.